Dionys Akar. Good morning, friends. Welcome back. You've joined Charmaine, level 62, Draenei Shaman. We're in Tel Rador, which is in Zangarmash. And we're going to continue on our leveling journey in Zangarmash. There's still plenty of quests to do. Look at that. Look what Questy's showing us. Although most of these quests seem to be the same quest, but nonetheless, as you can see, yep, we're going to be busy here for a little while. I think we'll start off by handing in a quest, which is this one just here. Balance must be preserved and drained schematics. Doing pretty well, actually. We're almost getting up towards level 63. We have to kill these guys as well for one of the quests. We need to collect spore bat eyes, so we'll do that if he would be so kind as to drop them. No joy, but we can skin him. Okay. Let's mount up. As we travel along, you'll see there's probably like quite a few creatures that qualify for execution. We can ignore the stingers. I think there's another young spore bat. I think also the fen striders need to be dealt with as well. We need to collect fen strider tentacles. No joy. Oh, I keep forgetting my mana balls. Let's put down the totems. Interrupt the tether. And nope. Still no luck. So this drop rate's pretty awful. Well, we only had two battles, but not good. Spore bat eye. Very nice. Get some leather. Retract totems. And let's head on our way to the village. There's another spore bat. I think we'll just drop two totems this time. Nice big crits there. Okay, let's head in. There's the quest giver. Hardly using any mana at the moment. Well, draenic water, I should say. Drain schematics. Ooh, what should I choose? Attack power ring. cloak, get a bit of an upgrade. Stam, strength, hit. Warning, the Cenarian Circle. Hellfire Peninsula. Okay. Let's come out here and repair. Just see if there's any junk. A little bit. Spore bat eyes, glowing spores. Okay. I've got some unidentified plants as well. Can exchange them here. Getting lots of Cenarian Circle reputation. And getting some unidentified plants. Nothing too exciting in these. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is get the buffs from these guys. Grant me your mark, O wise one. That's the other ancient. I think he hangs out just south of the village. There he is. Caliph. Nice. Okay, let's head. Which way? Should we hand that in? Why not? They might have an extra quest. So back to the peninsula. Getting chased by ravagers. Hackador. Turn and get some boots or gloves or shoulders. Okay. Oh, I lost my buffs. That's a nuisance. I wonder if I have to get them rebuffed or if they appear magically. Oh, that guy's so annoying. Throw a fireball at me. Does a lot of damage. Oh look, the buffers are here. Get rebuffed. Rebuffed. It's funny. They're gonna bash up that Ravager. Nice. And it's raining yet again here in the Zanga Marsh. Cecile Winsinger. What shall I take? Nothing's really an upgrade. I'll just take the shoulders and sell them. Failed incursion. Look for signs of Cenarian expedition near the reservoir. I must be getting pretty good reputation for the Cenarian expedition. I am indeed. Maybe I'll be revered soon. Do that one a bit later. Let's head south. Let's buff the weapon a bit. Those minor shields up. Okay. Let's stay in ghost wolf form. Dodge him. Your stingers around. Spore mat. Spore mat eye. The totem. Small bats are everywhere, which is good. That was a quick fight. Let's kind of head sort of this way a bit. There's a fen strider. We need them. Interrupt lightning tether. Such a fast attack speed. Nope. Okay. There's another spore bat over there. Where did I see him? Completely lost sight of him. Oh. There he is. Big earth shock there. Spore bat eye, need one more. keeping an eye out for a small bat. I can see one. And then I'll go after that fence, try to numbers there. Here comes the Fen Strider. Interrupt the tether. Rebuff with my water shield. Nope, still no tentacles. Small bat. Let's pull him over here. Rebuff water shield. Still nothing. They don't want to give it up. Dreaming glory. Grab that. Determined to get my herbalism skills up a little bit. You a buff as well, Dreaming Glory. Nope. Continuing on, there's another one there. Over with a flame shock. Still no again. I might move my mana shields down there so I can refresh with my finger. Okay, back into Ghost Wolf form. Someone's just been through here. Another Spore Bat. See a spore bat. So many crits. Ah, there we go. The final eye. Okay. Back into our ghost wolf. Now really, we need the Fen Striders. Might get on to my Elec, I think. So the Fen Striders typically walk through the waterways like that. Gotta keep your interrupts on cooldown to interrupt the tethered lightning spell he channels. Ah, finally, a tentacle. I was beginning to think they didn't exist. Let's cross over here. There's a Fen Strider. Refresh the mana shields. Interrupt tethered lightning. Take him down. Another tentacle. Let's have a quick heal. And where to next? Might just come around the south bit here. Dodge the bug. See, there he is. It's almost like there's one in each little creek. Oh, he just killed my totems. Another tentacle. Doing better now. Let's keep going. Which way? Marsh Fang slices. We need those guys. Getting knocked off my mount. It irks me. It is irksome. They're giving chase, but they will not catch the ghost wolf. Okay. Mounting up. There should be a Fen Strider here. There he is. Let's get up close. Interrupt his tether. And that's the end of those guys. What's that? Dreaming Glory? Let's go get that. I think I can start farming Ragvale at 325. Fenclaw hide. We're gonna go find the marsh fang slices, is the plan. And I think they are just up here. Aggro and double back. Okay. Drain mana. That's an annoying talent they've got. Nice thing about this quest is all you need to do is kill them. I thought I saw a slicer around here. There he is. And there's some fellweed. Perfect. Interrupt drain mana. We don't want our mana drained away. I do a bit of a knockback spell I just discovered. Grab the fell weed. Almost forgot. Great. Water shield. Let's ghost wolf it. There's a slicer. Slicers are level 63. Let's heal up. Another slicer. They don't really drop much that's exciting, these guys. Okay. And there's another one. That's Count Angular. Already killed him once. mana's a bit low for some reason. Let's come over here. Interrupt drain mana. Refresh. Might have a ravage a dog. Why not? Okay. We're good to go. It's a Tauren Druid. Slicer. Crazy knockback he does. There's another one over there. And another one. And another one. This is where they all live. Interrupt. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's use Shamanistic Rage this time. My totem. Drain mana. Refresh shields. And we need one more. There's a glow cap. Let's grab the glow cap. And there's one just there. Avoid the Fen Strider. Okay, completed that quest. What's next? Marsh Light Bleeder. So we have to kill some stingers. Let's head this way. That's the Horde camp over there. I think this is probably the better direction for the stingers. check the map. This direction here. What's that? Glow cap. These guys here, marsh light bleeders. Plenty of bleeders around here. Interrupt that spell. I don't know what that was going to do. Probably not good. Wow, these guys do a lot of damage. Be heal. Wonder if I should use probably more totems during the fight. Let's just set up maybe here, 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 and here. Whoops. Mistake on my side, prioritizing the shield over the interrupt. What's that, a one-handed mace? Let's pull him over. It's kind of a cool effect, really. Finally, this guy. Let's pull him over if we can. Vibrant blood interrupted. To get the venom, I misunderstood the quest. So we're not doing as well as I thought. Not to worry. Okay. Giant spore bat. Misclick. Let's come over here for this one. Trinket. Rebuff the shields. Lots to do in a fight. Nice. Let's grab. Nope, can't do that. Herbalism skills, not quite there. I think we're coming up towards Sporagar. off the weapon. Interrupt the blood. Oh, they're gonna help me. No, they're not. I did it myself. How many glow caps do I have? On my person, 4. Let's check out where the bleeders are, sort of that way. Let's head over to the repair guy. I forgot his name now. Micah. Lots to sell. It's amazing how much junk you can accumulate. Edible stalks, don't really need those. Common fern. Edible fern, 14 stamina. It's not a terrible buff, but you know, I don't really need it. Earning lots of gold, you might notice. Okay, let's keep going in which direction? Let's go this direction here. So these marshlight bleeders do not like dropping their venom. Interrupt. Some good hits there. Quick heal. Let's come over here. Interrupt vibrant blood. There we go. Good strong hit. Retract totems. Put totems down. The lightning bolt. Refresh shields. Destroy. Still no. Totems down. Pull him over. It's a Fenglow stinger. Even they drop the venom as well. Interrupt. Nope. Let's pull him. Come back, please. Pulling him over to my little cluster here. damage. Literally only got one vial of the venom. Actually, I'll grab this fell weed here. Determined to get my herbs up to 325. And I did. That's good news. Now I can farm Rag Vale finally. Him. Bleeder venom number two. That's good. Let's pull him over. Interrupted. Let's be a little bit more strategic this time. Let's put down everything. Whoops, not that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Let's pull him over. Interrupt. And now him. Shamanistic rage. And now this guy, if we can. The vibrant blood. Collect no loot. Okay. Mushroom sample. Further. There's some Rag Vale, finally. Finally. Okay. So much to do. It's surprising that blind weed is still kind of a thing. Sure why. Here he comes. Killed my totem. keep making the same mistake. Interrupt the blood again. Let's come over here. See if there's any bugs. There's one. Let's come around this side. Oh, I didn't see him. Let's pull him over. Shamanistic rage. Some big hits there. Bleed of venom. Pull him over. Interrupt. Need a big heal. There's one around the corner. Let's pull him over. Nice. Interrupt. Oh well. You might have noticed that I don't have to stop and drink as often now because of the mana shields, which is really good. Drop some totems. Let's pull him over. Trinket. Interrupt the blood, the vibrant blood. Now this guy. Shamanistic rage. Some big hits there. Interrupt vibrant blood. Such a miserable drop rate. Let's see if I can get this guy. Here he comes. Interrupt. Still nothing. Can get a little bit demoralizing. Not gonna lie. You have to kill just so many of these guys. Let's pull him over. Trinket. Good hits though. Alas, no. There's another one. Let's pull him over. Use the dodge trinket. Might use shamanistic rage as well. Blood. Nice big hit. Yes. Finally, one more. Just one more. Pull him over. Gotta watch out for that Fen Strider. Pop trinket. Interrupt. And we are done. There's some more rag veil. Just grab that. Why not? Failing here to farm the rag veil. Oh my god, how many times am I going to fail this? Yes. Okay, let's have a look at the map. Well, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4 to hand in, and a few more quests to continue on with. But I think that's enough for today, well, at least for this session. So once again, I'd like to thank you for joining me on this leveling journey. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and I hope you join me again soon. Bye for now.